Okay, so can you help us out now, because the hypnotist is going to get started here on stage. So we're going to very quickly give each lad a little tickle to see if we can collapse the hunk of manhood that is up here on the stage. Which of you would you fancy tickling first? In an appropriate spot that doesn't involve consent, which is open to the public. I'm not telling you to put your hand down on the pants, sorry. Matthew, give Matthew a little tickle there. Okay, the pressure's on here now, lads. We're going to see, can we knock him over? They're too good. Give Matthew a tickle. Oh, Matthew can hardly take it. Look at that, he's getting a nipple erection. It's like a cold day. He's getting frostbite there in some part of Iceland, in a blue lagoon or something. No, Matthew's not giving up there. Matthew's not going for the musty guy at the back, the roaring fella. He's got some sick. Look at him. He's like, I'm used to girls saying that all the time, man. It's doing nothing for me yet, you gotta do it. No. You can see she's actually enjoying that now a little bit. Where's my friend? He's at sea. Okay, we're moving on to the class rep. Oh, class rep has got the tickles. He's got the tickles. Oh, he can hardly take it. The lads are tickling him.
Winner now. Yeah. What do you think?
You have the golden buzzer.
Golden buzzer!